critical care has been paperless for a while. The challenges come when we have to discharge the ward patients from critical care, which is on system A, to the wards which uses a different system B. The transcription of drugs particularly is problematic. Ward notes are still handwritten, and it's incredibly difficult to decipher what the prescriber intends to do or what the intention is.
If a patient comes in with a prescription and they aren't sure of what medication they're on, trying to bring up the history, so you could be ended up looking at numerous different systems just to find that bit of information.
Our current systems don't particularly talk to each other. It means that often things about the same patient are saved in different areas, depending on which discipline you work on, and not necessarily everyone within the multidisciplinary team can see everything about that patient.
You're trying to access blood results in system one. You then have to find the paper notes in system two, probably speak to the bedside nurse. So there's a lot of things that need to come together in order for me to be able to go, oh yes, this prescription is appropriate, it's safe, it's clinically going to work for my patient. So what I'm liking about Epic is all that information will be in one space.
I've used this system before. The biggest difference for me when I changed over was how much more productive I could be. I improved how many patients I could see, and you can document a lot quicker. I think a big feature of Epic is when you can order several tests in a smart set, so it'll be one click instead of a lot more.
Prescriptions should arrive electronically so we can start getting the medication ready or prepared before the patient arrives to us.
Patient safety is really important, and this system enables us to be able to see a lot more detailed record of the patient's observations, the patient's past medical history, notes, and that is accessible whether you're a consultant on call off-site or whether you're stood right in front of the patient.
If a patient's in hospital for 7 days, they're not looked after by the same doctor, same nurse, or same pharmacist. There's a lot of people who come in and out in that time. But the person on day seven has to then summarize all those events in order for the GP to understand what has happened in their stay. So I think the transition to GP is going to be vastly improved by Epic, because the information about what has happened to our patients when they're in hospital will already have been captured. So it's just translating it from what we already have as an inpatient record to the discharge summary.